Which brings me, by the way, to the fact that I would like to introduce you to the Usos.
Dangerous in there for Riddle right now.
Time for Riddle to digest, and now here come the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions.
As you said, Byron, just dealing with the stipulation now that if he loses to the Tribal Chief on Friday, he will never get another opportunity against him.
As if the stakes needed to become any higher, it is quite literally do or die this Friday night on SmackDown for Riddle. But right now, Riddle squaring off with Jimmy and Jey Uso.
We know Riddle's been in a different zone the last couple weeks. A different level of intensity, a different level of focus, a fearless attitude.
I agree with you, Saxton. You can hear it in Riddle's voice, the conviction with which he spoke regarding dethroning the Tribal Chief. But right now, Riddle has got to feel like chum in shark-infested waters. Oh.